So one thing I like to show you in the Bible, more like constructions, okay? For instance, Book of Romans, chapter 8, you know, we just look at lots of Bible we're going to read, you know, this one. But the first, we are focused to the method or something like that. You know, method means how to or something like that. Like chapter 8, verse 26 to chapter 8, verse 26 and 28 and also 9, okay? So then I just read this one, then how, you know, Apostle Paul trying to show us method of the goal. Method mean is like, you know, go back to that car repair engine. Engine, something broke down, then engine has no function, or engine got squeaking, or something has symptoms. So this engine is not right. Okay, so then after through the method, then way to fix or repair, then the end up whole thing with a beautiful engine or like a lousy engine or like a kind of compromise this engine because of the bulb, you know, and piston wore out, then the customer doesn't want to spend more money to do something like that. So that kind of things. So that's why then the Bible always some study, Bible study method mean is, you know, so through the process and the end result, you know, which is beautiful. Like I said, the beautiful engines then restore, you know, start working again, you know. So that's kind of things then I like to show you. Okay, now just like the engine, the beautiful engine fixed up, then now drivable, so you can drive this car with this engine. You can go anywhere without any problem. Before you have a problem, then big smoke come out and all kind of things. So this Bible, chapter 8, verse 28, here is a result of our process or method, okay? I'm going to read. Chapter 8, Book of Romans, chapter 8, verse 28. And we know that for those who love God, all things work together for good, for those who are called according to his purpose. Wow. This is a perfect example in the method. Okay. So then through the purpose means a way to make a car beautiful and just like a brand new, everything okay, and such a beautiful, you know, engine. You can go anywhere or something like that. This scripture really said result or purpose of this word of God is like this. All things works good who believe Jesus Christ or something. Okay, I'm going to read again. And we know that. So the guy, the mechanic, he knows how to fix. He knows that. You can trust him. Or otherwise, then you don't want to take your car to the place. Or, you know. So, and we know that for those who love God, all things work together for good. For those who are called according to his purpose. So in other words, this one's then, you know, God, what God said this one, then we know that for those who love God, all things work together for good. Meaning is a condition. Condition, this one said, love God. God, love God. You know, God loves me, we know, but God, love God, you know, that's kind of people. I love God, you know, something if you have inside your spirit and soul, then all things, even that sort of situations very bad, like I said, you know, car mechanic look at this engine and make a smoke, you know, something squeaking noise, then all kind of situations, and also you know engines, engines, you know, kind of sometimes like stop and start again, stop and start again, or you know all kind of some going up hill, then it's okay in a flat area, but going up, then now bong 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 and stop or something like that. So all things, all even bad things happen in a car, but through the man who believes Jesus, the man who loves God, all things works good. So the good result. So that's why, you know, this is a good scripture. But now we are talking about the method. Okay? We are this focus, this class, then, you know, Bible study method. Okay? Method mean is a process. Bible study. Why Bible, you know, need to study or learn? Because we need a process to learn, okay? So therefore, this one's you know, like just go back a couple verses, then you can find out. So what's actually process, okay? Now 26, verse 26, chapter 8, verse 26. Likewise, the Spirit help us in your weakness, for we do not know what to pray for as we ought, but the Spirit Himself intercede for us with groanings too deep for word. So in other words, process number one is, if you have a problem, like a car problem, you got to use some books or knowledge or something like that. But this time, then you know, 26 said, Spirit, help us in our weakness. Then Holy Spirit, okay, Holy Spirit, help you and tell you what to do. Like a guidebook, guidance. Like we are talking about the engines and we need a guidebook. Sometimes we need an instruction manual. And also, you know, like a manufacturer issue the how to operate all functions, you know, engine, something lights comes on, what's actually mean, you know. Then also kind of temperature going up, you know, stay in middle of the temperature, not cold, not hot, middle, then car is okay. But suddenly temperature to go, engine temperature go up, now you have a problem. So this one said, 26, verse 26, likewise, the Spirit to help us, Spirit help us. If you have a problem, then inside your heart, inside the spirit, you know, inside the problem, some kind of problem you have, then you go to the Holy Spirit. So then you can expect a good result. That's why this one's very important. study, Bible study method. Mean is that through the method, then we can get a good result. Then the point as a result meaning is that verse 28, all things work good. Okay. Whatever who loved Jesus. Okay, then the 26 said, likewise, the Spirit help us in our weakness. Spirit help us means that, you know, sometimes I don't know what to do. You know, very much, you know, I can't figure it out then how to work, you know, kind of weakness. So that time, and actually Holy Spirit actually help you, guide you, then also give up power to do that. So that's case then, you know, another Bible says, God, you know, said, okay, through the Paul, Apostle Paul, you can do all things through Christ Jesus. Something that, you know, something like a block and a very thick and tall wall, you can go through, you can see anyway. So that's the case, then the, you know, Bible said, still I can do, still I can overcome, you know, this situation, then through Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, He is a Savior. He is a healer. If you have a weakness of the body, He is a healer. And also He is a redeemer. Wow! He paid for this kind of situation. Okay. So go back to then the car, you know, program. Then if nobody pay for repairing the engine, then the mechanic never fix it, or store or shop never do anything. But once a people somebody paid, so owner or somebody else paid, then the engine gonna start working and see what's problem and studying, research and all kind of things. But otherwise, then they never prepare this one. So this one said, all things good work, okay? So then 27, verse 27, and he who searches heart know what is the mind of the Spirit. Okay, mind of the Spirit. Because the Spirit intercede for the saint according to the will of God. Okay, this is a very important. If you ask something like that, you know, trying to fix something, you know, just like go back car mechanic, this one, then sometimes nowadays, then very complicated, use a computer to analyze or diagnose, you know, what's wrong is it? What do you need support? And they got the method, you know, car repair method, car study method. They got the one. So that's a particular one. I have a Honda CR-V. So you can take a, then the, you know, Toyota shop, then the ask, can you fix my car? Then the guy said, the mechanic said, but I train by the, you know, Toyota training school. Every 6 months, I got to go, new idea, new model, and show up or something like that. So that's why I can fix car. Then if I don't have I don't have any idea, then I can call technical support area. Then what to do? They got experience, you know, lots of experience. Okay. So then the same thing like a spirit world. Okay. I have a program. okay, I have a problem, then, you know, spiritual problem. Something that depressed so badly. You know, nowadays, you know, coronavirus pandemic, then really spread the whole nation and the whole world globally. You know, so then lots of people die, lots of people suffer, lots of people paralyzed and all kinds of things. This is the first time face of the earth, you know, such a very vital, a powerful virus, you know, that spread all the, you know, global. Any country you got it, you know. So we have to know. This is a good example. Bible study method. Now, coronavirus study method. How we can do that? You know, recover out of everything. Some people recover because of the vaccination, you know. Take a chance or something like that. So no side effects. And I heard many, many testimony that the guy from the coronavirus pandemic to recover and no problem. You know. Then some people go back again or something like that because, you know, he actually doesn't care very much. You know, once, first time, then very much severe symptoms at the time, then spend the time, you know, time, then kind of worry about then the top notch and the doctor's office or government support and anyway. So then guy, you know, become very well. But after that, then he didn't take care of then his body and also another, sometimes caution, and you can't go to the place and get around, you know. Like most of the program, you know, Korea and Japan, then the all kind of drinking place, gathering place, people so close to, then they don't put the mask or careful, then so close to each other, so then the virus transmit one people to another one. Then virus is now very strong. Then in January, you know, January started and the coronavirus pandemics, you know, started suddenly then rapidly going up. At the time, then they don't have any vaccination and spread all over the place. Then people never put the masks and the ventilation, and they don't have any cautious about you know, whole thing. So then the spread in the whole world. So that's the case. That's the case. Then coronavirus study method really we need. So that's why carefully we deal with this one. Okay, now, so 27, this one said, so that's why I just explained this one, this situation. Then the Bible study method means is a kind of process, way, you know, how you can get there. Okay, I'm here now, then how can I get to here? Okay, so that's actually, we need some kind of method to reach and go this way, okay? So that's a 27 I'm gonna read. Roman, Book of Romans, chapter 8, verse 27. And he who searches heart know what is the mind of the Spirit, because the Spirit intercede for the saint according to the will of God. According to the will of God. Once something, this we have a problem here, and the goal we know, then I can reach here. Then this book said, you got to know way, number one, way. God's will or not. This is the will of God. So then you jump on the train, you can, you know, carry to the, you know, good result. All things work so beautiful, you know, whole, you know, whole things work so well, you know, this one. But in order to do, then you got to get on this train and rail, go to this way, okay? So that's actually God's will. Then God's will is a very much important for the, we are talking about method, this one, okay? Bible study method, you got to know, you got to know the, you know, method, right? So you got to know how to find out God's will. That's also important, okay? So then once you know that, okay, this is a God's will, I can get on the train, then go to, then God actually carry to the next level, next good level, okay? So that's why they are very, very important. Book actually tells, then of course, then the, you know, we are talking about today method, then the, also for will of God. What will of God? This one, okay? So that's very important. So that's why we have to study, you know, Bible. You know, like if you go to the restaurant, you don't know menu, so you can't tell, okay, I need this one, this kind of food. Well, they're just confused. You got to give an idea whenever they give a menu. So you got to pick. May not to be this menu is that the accurate description, you know, this one. Okay, that's like for instance, then the tempura and also noodle, tempura noodle. Then really, what kind of tempura, you know, put on, maybe shrimp, vegetable, or meat, or something like that. So you gotta know. But you can't know until you have experience. But still, you know, like a waiter explain, okay, this is a very much like a hot noodle, and put tempura top of that, and sides go like this, then explain, oh, that's what I wanted to, something understand. Okay, so that's more like a God's will to satisfy then my request or something. Okay, so then the 27, and he who searches heart know what is the mind of the Spirit, because the Spirit intercede for the saint according to the will of God. Wow, this is a word, intercede, new word, intercede. This is a very important word of Bible. So understand intercede. Okay. Intercessions, then another one, but we just this time intercede. Intercessions actually noun form. Okay. Intercede mean is a between A and B. Somebody work then between this one. So then accomplish A situation start, and like my goal is B. Somebody help this one. So that's why this one, Bible said intercede. This one's like a spirit. Spirit help us A situation to B situation. Okay. So B situation is a good, you know, good result. This one. Okay, good result. This was around the in the program, you know, something. But the intercede mean is a, like a, you know, Christian world, then we over believe God, believe Jesus, and you know, some Holy Spirit work for you, you know, like intercede between A and B, then it works, you know, well. So that's by 27 again, read, and he who searches heart knows what is the mind of the Spirit, because the Spirit intercede for the saint. Saint means, is, you know, people who seeking a God, you know, believing God, you know, saint, okay, this one. So, according to the will of God. Like before, I explained this one. Will of God will God mean something you start here, maybe some vehicle, okay? I'm not so good at vehicle. This one's, you need a rail to go to this point, A point to B point. Okay, you like to go to the B point, so in order to, you know, process, if this is the will of God, you can jump on this one, then this engine keep going up over here, you know, no problem. But you have to get on this one. So we call that sometimes then the different one, predestiny, and also will of God, you know, to do that, this one. I try to explain then as much as I can, you know, I can simplify. So then once you got on the train, this one, so then you can go to the goal, like a B point, and we know that for those who love God, all things work together. I love God. I love this train. I get on. Okay? So then God, actually, Holy Spirit, carry this one up to goal, this one. Okay? So that's what this scripture really said. So then, you know, I want you to understand this one. So I'm going to read three verses, chapter 8, Romans chapter 8, verse 26 to 28. Okay? So that's why, don't look at the only result. You know, good story, a very good story, but I don't know how to get there. You know, that's very important. So that's why we need kind of method, Bible study method, trying to understand the Bible, good things. Yes, I want it to. I want to have something, but how? How to? That's very important, you know, this one. Okay, so then chapter 8, verse 26. Likewise, the Spirit to help us in our weakness. You know, like our weakness means very weak my spirit, and also, you know, inside emotionally, kind of feeling so bad, something you got the damage or some attack before, then the kind of weak. I know I'm a weak, you know, this moment, I'm a weak, very weak. What to do? How can we do that? Bible got the answer. See, God, Bible always give an answer. Then also situations, not to jump up to the heaven right away. No, what actually this world looks like, you know. Maybe I don't understand. So that's why I don't know how to get, you know, train something like that. So Bible actually tells them what train this one, and also will of God, this train going, you know, like speed-wise. Okay? Speed-wise, how speed going up. Maybe this one's a safe, you know, safety speed or something. Okay? So that's why I think verse 26 is very important. Likewise, the Spirit to help us in our weakness. Spirit, Holy Spirit, to help us our weakness. You know, like I told you, my son, he got laid off and you know, job right after, you know, coronavirus, the pandemic, then spread the whole thing, and you know, I don't know how much you know, unemployment rate, but so high, very much. Then also government will give money, like a stimulus, you know, program, then $1,200 each person or something. And also unemployment will help us. But he got confused, very difficult time, almost 90 days, maybe more than 90 days. So that's why, for we do not know how to, what to pray for as we ought, with growing to deep for God. So groaning to deep for God means this is a we call unknown tongue, you know, speaking tongue, heavenly language prayer. You know, that's kind of prayer need. So that's why this kind of situation, very bad situation, then in order to get the train or something like that, so you have to have some other people's help, you know, this one. So this time, then, okay, you have a problem. God knows you have a problem. I know. But you know, you got to seek, you know, seek Holy Spirit. Then Holy Spirit will give you, guide you, show you what to do. Wow, that's very good. So then finally my son, he got the job, go back to the work anyway, okay? But anyway, so that's case, then this one's then need like a prayer. Okay, prayer is, you know, one of the spiritual force and help us. Then the faith is very important. Prayer is very important. In order to overcome, then pray, you know, Bible says, pray not ceasingly. Don't stop then praying, okay? So that's what the Bible really say. So then we are still talking about the introduction, the study, Bible study method, okay, method. So then 27, and he who searches heart knows what is the mind of the Spirit, because the Spirit intercedes for the saint according to the will of God. Wow, now next up, so verse 26 also intercede, something, you know, you need help, I need help, I can't do it by myself, something, so that's why need intercede, someone help us, help me, what to do, you know, something like that. So that's why 27 also, you know, like heavenly language or then the prayer, unknown tongue prayer or something, you know, not just ordinary, you know, just give me, give me, give me, you know. So that's not one. So you got to put the heart. God, definitely, desperately, I need your help. You know, that's kind of the your heart, you know, heart style anyway. You know, not just let somebody, you know, help or something like that. You got to ask this one. You know, this one. So then the conclusion, then good things happen. 28. So through the situation, coronavirus pandemic, then the family become very crazy. Even my family, they don't talk to each other, you know, between kids or something. So much problem, and also desperately need someone help or something. So, you know, not only just financially, physically, relationship, so that we call them, you know, need spirit, soul, body need, you know, help. Then also financial help, social help, okay. So that's kind of, you know, support we need. But thank God, God got the answer, give us answer. Okay, 28, verse 28. And we know that for those who love God, all things work together for good for those who are called according to his purpose. See, now I think, you know, most people understand. I understand it. First, I don't understand it. Well, God is a good word, then all things works good. All things works good. You know, then I don't think anything. All things work, oh God, all things works good. But finally, I discovered this one. You need a method of how to work, you know, what to do, what actually you need to help, you know, that kind of things. So that's why I think this is a good example, you know, good example, and establish so this moment, and you know, study Bible. Bible actually tell us all our life, you know. Very complicated human being, then our emotionally and feeling and spiritually, very difficult, and also socially, even financially, then also health, you know, something very complicated, our human being. But that's complicated situations only you can imagine. I find God, he can do, he can help, and he can work for us, you know. So that's why sometimes people, you know, this pandemic, I just watching, you know, television and listening radio, something like that, lots of people become lonely, because people think nobody loves me. Nobody loves me in the, you know, working place. Nobody loves me. Nobody care for me. They don't say directly, but the inside, once people, you know, open up a heart, then nobody help me at work. Then come back home, then family, nobody help me. Nobody understand. You know, kind of lonely. So I need, you know, love, but I don't have something. So people, you know, all this, you know, kind of situation, coronavirus pandemic situation, then people become very lonely way. But the Bible really said, Jesus loves you. Father God loves you. Then the Holy Spirit loves you. Once you get inside in the Bible, you can see. You can see. You can see. God loves you. God said, I love you. God said, I go with you. I never leave you, nor forsake. Then also some, like a preacher or a teacher, whatever who know the Bible, people say, I love you. Okay. Jesus loves you. Something like that. So you don't be alone. Okay. Then the Bible also mentioned in lots of areas and the spirit of the loneliness, spirit of fear, nobody around me, kind of fear. But once you meditate the Word of God, then you got lots of strength. One thing, 2 Timothy, just read this one. This is a very powerful, Bible, this one. 2 Timothy, chapter 1, verse 7. For God gave us a spirit, not of fear. Okay? That's why God never gave us spirit of fear. Okay? Wow. God never gave us. I thought God gave us a kind of spirit of fear or something. No, God never gave us spirit of fear. Wow. But of power and love and self-control. Power means dynamis power, means Greek. This one's actually written by the Greek, New Testament, New Covenant. Okay, this one, New Promise. God Himself then, give us a word. So that's why once you received His word, then He gave us power, and also. Power means dynamis power. Most highest powerful word in the Greek are dynamis. Okay, so that's one. Okay. Then also love. God give you love, God's love. What's God love? What's God love? God love means we call agape love. Agape love means nothing expects you, or you got the love, you don't need a return, you don't need a payback. Already Jesus paid for the God's love to you and me. Okay. Then also self-control. Self-control means sometimes I don't have any control. So much attack, then I don't have any control. So, but the Bible really said this one, you got the self-control. Means once you got the spirit, not the spirit of the fear, you got the spirit. So then you can do by yourself. Okay? Self-control. Self-control, sometimes this one, more like a peace. And also, relaxations, that kind of, word is just more like self-control. You can do. Nobody bother you. Nobody bug you or something like that. So that's why this one said, 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. For God give us a spirit not of fear, but of the power and the love and the self-control. What a wonderful word, this one. So that's what we stand, okay, this one. So then, you know, like I explained to you this one, then also chapter, first introduction, you know, this book, okay, Bible study method. So then the chapter one, the love covenant is a healing covenant. Wow, love covenant. God's love, okay, God's love, okay, mean is a something result. You know, God's love consists of the healing. So another word, God himself, you know, I love you, nothing. You know, just to say, I love you guys, I love whatever people believe God or something. No, this one. Actually, God himself that said, love, you know, you have a love, then you got the result of the healing covenant. Same thing with this one. Start point, you got a lot of mess here. You know, like A. A got a lot of messy, this one. But this one's so beautiful. And loving, you know, this one. So that's why this one's a Roman. Chapter 8, verse 28. Then over here, Roman, chapter 8, 26 and 27. So now, you through this one, prayer, unknown tongue prayer and spiritual prayer to the God. Now you can get the result like this. Okay. Now another example, you know, this is 2 Timothy chapter 1. Second Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. Okay. Okay, this one, you know, just one verse. First, what's happening? If you understand love of God, love of God, no fear. Okay, if you have a word of God, even if you don't feel that way, but you receive it, you know, you receive it, you take it, you know, so that's case, gold, this one, and this one's more like a, what you call, healing. Okay, God love first, and the next one, promise. Okay? This is a love of God and the promise. He coming. Healing process, this one. Okay. healing covenant. Wow, that's wonderful. Okay. So that's why you know, method of this one I explained. Bible study method is that this is right there. You know, like I explained to you, Roman, Book of Romans, in the second one, the Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. God never give you spirit of the fear. You know, like a spirit of fear, then you got the, something in the spirit of fear. But God give you love. Okay. Maybe I can do that. Okay. This stage over here, this word of God means is a fear. Okay, this one's fear. So, but, you know, result of this one, so 2 Timothy chapter 1, 7, means is a fear goes to now, love, power, and also sound mind, peace. Okay, sound mind, peace, and also self-control. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. So that's why I start with the fear, okay? Even if people got the fear, through the word of God, you can get the love, word of God, love, and the power, and sound mind, or self-control. See, that's actually, you know, I try to explain to you easily, like a more method, okay? This is a Bible study method. Little bit, you know, complicated, but you just listen a couple times and you understand, you know, this one. Okay, that's a wonderful, you know, God we serve. Okay, another method I'd like to show you. Okay, so this one's the first one, then we got the method, then the Book of Romans, chapter 8. Verse. Okay, second one, next one. Okay, just open up Bible, Book of Mark. Okay, this is a very, very kind of interesting, but very much, you know, great example of the method, Bible study method. That's what we are studying now, okay? Okay, Bible study method. Okay, now, I think I'm gonna just, yes. Okay. Okay, just mind, yes, everything. Okay, this moment, I just pick up, intercede is very important, then this one's like a Holy Spirit. Okay, so this moment, I think one of the very good example of the Bible study, you know, method. Okay? So that's why I'd like to share with you this one. You know? But still, you know, I want you to read, you know, this book. Book chapter 1 and chapter 2. Today, chapter 1, chapter 2. But anyway, more today break down and more easy to, I hope, I believe easy to understand this one, okay? Okay, now, what's actually Bible I quote this time? Here is a quote of Bible, okay? That's a very, very good one, okay? Now, Book of Mark, chapter 5, verse 20, well, actually 6, 24. I think 24, that's one. You know, then I keep reading this one, okay? 24. Then you can understand then the situation and also picture of just Mark 5, verse 24. Okay? So start at 25, but then we just 24, then the first one. Then you understand then the Bible method, Bible study method, okay? Then one of the, this is a good example. Okay, now 24. And he went with him, and a great crowd followed him, and thronged about him. You know, lots of people come to the Jesus, because Jesus became very famous at the time, then healing ministry, and also very much knowledge, wisdom from his mouth. Okay. 25. And there was a woman who had this discharge of blood for 12 years. Oh, poor lady, this lady, issue of the blood for 12 years. It's a long, more than decade, okay. 12 years she suffered issue of the blood, you know. Then people think those illness, then people pointed finger, then okay, you are unclean, you know, body, unclean your soul, unclean spirit. That's what the people put her down, okay? This one. So then the 25 said, and there was a woman who had a discharge of blood for 12 years, and who had suffered much under many physicians, and had spent all that she had, and was no better, but rather grew worse. So then she spent lots of money. Whenever she had spent all money to the physician in the hospital at the time. So just she broke, homeless, nothing. That kind of situation she had, okay? That's Mark 5, verse 26. Then also this one said, blood for 12 years, right? Then no better, but rather grew worse. So the doctor tried to help in the medicine and the therapy or something like that. So if, you know, she is getting better, I understand, but this word say she become worse than before. So then getting more worse and getting a bad situation, she, that's a stage, you know, like, I don't know, cancer, stage 4 or whatever, you know, bad conditions, then maybe very bad smell then also, you know, and not just looking, okay. Then the 26, then she become, but rather grew worse, right? 27, now, she had heard the report about Jesus and came up behind him in the crowd and touched his garment. Okay, this 27 is a turning point of her. 27, she heard. Okay, she had heard the report about Jesus and came up behind him in the crowd and touched his garment. Okay, verse 27. Mark chapter 5, 27. She heard. Okay. About Jesus. Okay? That's number one, this one. Actually, we are studying a method of the study, Bible study method. That's why we focus on this one, method, okay? Method mean is a, like a process, okay? So this case, she got a 12 years issue of the blood, then a very bad situation, you know, then also she lost money, she spent all money, then also her condition rather worse, you know, grow worse, okay? That's kind of situation. Then the bad situation or something. But Mark 5, 27 said, she heard, okay, this one. She heard about Jesus. She heard Jesus for a while. Okay, this one's a number one process. You know, before she stay home or hiding place, she doesn't want to go to the public, then hiding somewhere, you know, that kind of situation she got one. So then she heard story about Jesus. Wow, Jesus is the son of David. You know, this Jewish woman knows the story, history of the David, King David. And all story she know. So then she heard, okay, she heard. You know, she heard meaning. She focused the here, you know, voice from here, then she heard like this. If voice come from, she heard. Focus to the Jesus. You know, Jesus is the Son of God, then knows. But she was so exciting. You know, she heard. So then she started moving. Okay, I got the meat. I got the see. I got the touch, you know, garment or something like that. So that's a pro action, okay? So the number one, she heard. Number two, action. You know what's action? She touched. She touched Jesus' garment. action, this one. Second one, then the kind of action. First one, the heard, listen, this one, about Jesus. Second one, the touch him. Jesus, garment of Jesus. Okay. So then she touched Jesus, and she touched his garment, okay? Number three, she saw then the power, after two actions, heard and the touch. Now, number three, this is a Mark Gospel, chapter 5, 29. Okay, verse 29. Number three, she was number one, then she heard this one. Number two, touch a garment, kind of action. And the number three, what actually happened? Number three is she received healing. Okay. Verse 29. Okay. Number three, she received healing. Okay, first then she heard. And the second method, this one, and also then she went to the crowd. People don't like her, but anyway, she went there and touched the garment, this one. Action. Do something. This is more like action. Thirdly, she got the heal. This one, okay. She got the heal. Me is a receive the heal. Number four, verse 33. 5:33. Mark, Book of Mark, chapter 5:33. Then she told the whole truth. Okay? This is a process. This is a method to healing process, this one. Number one, she heard about Jesus. Number two, she touched the garment. Number three, she was healed and received healing. Number four, she told the whole truth. Then Jesus himself said, what he actually said about this one. Jesus said, thy faith, okay, chapter 34, he said to her, daughter, your faith has healed you, go in peace and freed from your suffering. Okay. So then another translation, this one said, daughter, you are healing. Okay. You healed Paul. Okay. Daughter, you are healed whole. Okay. So in other words, Jesus himself told the daughter, you know, this issue of blood, daughter, then you made okay, here is an important thing. You made whole. Jesus himself said, you made whole mean is a, you got the healing body, and she told the whole truth, story. So in other words, she got the break, broke, nothing left. Then she spent the whole money, but she trusted Jesus. Then come to the Jesus. So in that whole thing, Jesus said, "You made whole." Whole mean is not only just physical healing. This lady got the healed, financially healed, socially healed. Because at the time, then, you know, once you got some disease, sickness disease, you keep doing, but you sure, okay, I'm healed. So you have to go to the priest place. Then the priest check, oh, you really healed or not. Then give a certified paper or a word or whatever. You know, otherwise she can go out, okay. But this time Jesus told her, "Made you whole." You made you whole mean is a hard situation. Everything gonna be okay, okay. So she got the. So that's why process we got this one. This case like a more like a. Healing process, healing, you know, physically, and also financially, socially, healing. So then she got the heal. That's a process, this one. So Bible really said, you know, finally made the whole, meaning that she got the, you know, heal, completely heal. So that's why this Bible, you know, exactly Bible study method. Step one, step two, step three, step four. Then she told the whole story, mean is that totally she said, you know, truth. Okay. So Jesus very much appreciate whatever she has done. So then go peace. You know, you get well continuously. Made you whole. Your financial problem and physical problem, health issue, everything gonna be okay. That's the last word Jesus told this lady. So thank God, you know, this is. So that's why, you know, today, just wrapped up, then Bible study method, then three examples. Number one, you know, Romans chapter 8, verse 26, 27, 28. All things are good, works good, but all things good work good, but you got the process, you know, you got to pray in the spirit. And also, you expect to intercede, you know, intercede someone, then the Holy Spirit intercedes you, help you, support you, okay? So guide you, everything. So second example, then the book of, you know, Timothy, 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. So this one actually said, then God never give us spiritual fear. So nowadays, like I told you, then lots of fear, lots of worry about, you know, pandemics, you know. So then spread the whole world, especially elderly people die so quick. So spread the whole world, you know, not only just in the United States is number one, but most of the time people kind of fear and worry about what's going on, you know, something like that. So, but thank God, then the book, this book actually tell us also Bible study method we just got today. Then, you know, 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 7 said, God never gave you spiritual fear. So that's why, you know, method step one, then if something you got, you know, fear, worry, anxiety, or something stressed out, so that's not from the God. You just refuse in the name of Jesus. Sometimes Satan attack, and sometimes tradition, you know, situation, then also negative thought, negative talk. You listen to so much negative, you know, story and negative data and all other stuff. Then you become very negative. Then you got the sick, you got the, you know, sometimes people then loneliness, and also sometimes people so worry about, you know, future, no job, and you got to, you know, stay home all the time, no contact to the world. You know, one of the guy, I talked to last week, he said he went to maybe park or whatever, but he never get out house, you know. So that's what the government recommend, of course, the government, don't go anywhere. You know, elderly people, stay home. Then stay happy. Okay, stay happy. Not miserable. Okay, stay happy. Because everybody stay home or something like that. You know. So number three example, Book of Mark, chapter 5, verse 24 to 37. This is a method of the Bible, this one. Bible study method. You got to know the method, then the way to learn the Bible, you know, learn the Bible. This is a good, you know, example. Then this is a process. Like 12 years, issue of the blood. You know, finally nothing you can do because she lost all money, all fame, all status, then everything she lost, that's what the Bible said, you know. But still, her disease more become than grow worse, okay? So then bad situation, something like that. So then she heard Jesus, Nazareth. Jesus is a healer. Jesus is a redeemer. Jesus is a savior. So then she heard. Then she went to the place of Jesus. Then she just touched then his garment. Then she got healed. And she told the whole story. We call it testimony. Testify. Then truth set you free. So she told the truth. Then she become free. Okay, so that's then Jesus said, Your faith made you whole. Your faith, your faith. You are acting this method, you know, made heal. Okay, thank God. So that's the story then. Okay, next week, continuously we are studying Bible study method. Then we